this time, and you never told me we had a bathroom?
It's not a good one.
Yo, this is extremely well done. Look at this.
Hello? I just wanted to leave you a message, let you know a little more about the job. Now, you've been hired to watch over Markiplier's house? Yeah, he's a big-time YouTuber guy. Have you heard of him?
No, never.
Now, he's not like other game YouTuber types like your PewDiePies or your Jacksepticeyes. No, he loves...
What is this video right here? Is that what I think it is? Chad, is that the video that I think it is right there? The bridge incident? That's crazy.
Milk. And frankly, I'll tell you something. He can't get enough of it. So, I left about 3 gallons of whole milk in the basement.
Dude, you could literally fit 6 heads on this dude's shoulders. Look at this shoulder span. Look, you can eat dinner off of this shoulder. Like, it's a whole table right here.
Was it 2? I don't know. There should be enough to keep him satisfied for the night, or at least I hope. But if he runs out of milk, he gets, well, we don't need to go into all that, so be careful for all...
You can't be talking?
Also, his house is ran on milk energy, so you only have so much power for the night. But you should be okay. Just keep checking the cameras and only close the doors if absolutely necessary.
Hello, everybody. I'm Markiplier. Oh, God. Oh, I can smell your bones from here. Oh, sweet, sweet calcium. Oh, I need more calcium.
I am uncomfortable.
It's so hard making history every day. God, I'm so sexy.
Yeah! Oh,
the milk is shy in his room.
Yeah.
Oh, you silly cow. You have all the milk, don't you?
I don't have any milk, I'm sorry!
Oh, it's so hard being me. The crowds scream. And they scream for me. Glory comes at such a heavy price.